Making an extruded view, go for the Configuration Manager, right-click on the configuration that you have currently active, ask for Extruded View. Grab the parts that you like to move, and each time you click on the part again, you get a new possibility to move the part sideways. You grab the next one, click it again, move it. And then finally, and when you're done with the extruded view, you accept. Now if you go for the Configuration Manager and expand with this tiny arrow, you could right click this brand new extruded view and ask it to go back, collapse. And you could also right click and ask for an animation. And this animation here could also be saved. So if I click on the diskette here, it asks for a place. And there is different codecs here. What I suggest is that if you will put some sound on this, is that you save the frames, series of images, instead of compressing it into an AVI. But for this time, I just go for a simple compressed movie instantly. You could also choose different settings here. I suggest to choose ratios that is common for video format. And you see that it clips a little bit to have that ratio. You could also choose something more common. And finally, it asks for the compression codec. And depending on what you have installed on your computer, it might be different. And this is not the best. There is still some things that you could tweak here, the number of frames. So if you like it to be a little bit smoother, you could lift up the frames a little bit, a lot. Choose OK. And here we get a warning that it actually produces corrupted AVIs. Okay. Okay, so we turn off keyframes. Okay, we just go for that codec instead. And now it starts to make this video here. And I will stop this one when it comes back. And let's have a look at the folder, what it looks like. So inside the hairdryer folder, you now have an AVI. So if I open this up, have a look at this animation. Extruded view. Right click and just ask it to collapse or be extruded. And then you could reuse this for the next step, which will be a drawing.